today using Arlington.
Dr. Harris, the hard soap. Comes in this wooden puck. And really cool puck. I think it's mahogany. Get it in mahogany or beech. Using my new Semogue 830. It does a bang up job. Getting ready for work. Glad to say that I feel probably 85% better today. It's Arlington though. It got a citrusy, sweet, floral scent, and it is top notch. Of course, I got the Arlington Aftershave. This stuff is magnificent. I could use that probably any and every day. Today I'm using the old American J.R. Torrey. Made in the early 1900s, I believe, or the mid. I might have to check the dates again. It's got his initials right there, etched in the blade. I don't know if you can see it. It's pretty faint. But the lines on this, that's what I like. Beautiful blade. These scales, Dylan at Fretwork put them on. It wasn't the original scales. These are a very old scale. That's a blonde. You can see right through them. Beautiful razor. I'll shave with it. They're doing just a two pass today. I did a video on the neck. And, the straight razor is about the same way with the neck. It's all about the angle that I use. So, you can go as aggressive as you want with these. You can make it a very, very aggressive angle, or go back to about 30 degrees, or you can even go shallower than that. And with my neck, I usually go pretty shallow. As you can see, I'm probably going about this shallow on my neck right there, when I would be going this way. And with no pressure. Performance of this soap is just, I don't know, unbelievable. You can tell it's top shelf. Takes a little bit getting used to how to lather with it. It is a triple milled. Oh, it's hard as a brick. not to give a shout out to old Jasper the Cimarron who made my Zeus. He's feeling kind of down and out like I was. Hopefully he didn't sit too close to the screen watching my videos. Hope you get feeling better, buddy. He's using yesterday a Prosol Green, which is a great idea when you're sick. I bet you the menthol would help. It's so funny, back when I smoked for, I don't know, 15, 20 years. And when I was sick, I'd smoke menthol cigarettes. I don't think that helps you very much. I think it probably worsened it. But and go straight against the grain. Very shallow angle on my neck. That was just across the grain pass. Get a smells like an irritation if I go against the grain on a two pass. The way I did it today would have left my skin kind of loose. I went with a more aggressive angle. There's still no pressure. Just for this area.
Nice.
Excuse me. I've got one finger hold here. Good. Pretty aggressive angle, but trying different things. Beautiful blade. Get washed up. All right, got everything cleaned up. Got my Barrasso white on. I need to order some more blue. I like it better. I'm gonna put on some Arlington here. It's got a great citrus kick. Top note. I'm gonna come out this morning. Oh yeah. Yes. Beautiful. Ah. Now the, you always see me get dressed and then put on my aftershave. And I make sure to leave my face wet when I do that. Get my razor all cleaned up. If you're wondering why I'm wearing overalls, that's an accepted attire for the railroad on the, in America. They still wear them. When I work the ground, as a conductor or switchman, that's all I ever wore. Got my Tissot Sunday watch today. Classic wind up pocket watch. I'm not a big pocket watch user, but on Sundays I like to use them. I'm going to try tonight to just sit down and do kind of like an intro. Start trying to do my intros with my own music. Or me playing, not my own written music. Maybe some tunes. I don't know if y'all can even see what I'm doing with me down there. But I really do appreciate y'all watching. Hope y'all have a wonderful Sunday, and all the people that are sick out there, I hope y'all get to feeling better. I know I'm feeling a lot better, so hopefully by tomorrow or Tuesday, I'll be 100% again. Thanks for watching.